Interestingly, there's been some debate over whether or not it's actually even illegal to beg with a baby on the streets of New York City, and some state lawmakers have proposed clarifying the state law in the wake of our I-Team reporting. One thing we can tell you, though, it does not appear that any of the 17 women the I-Team has seen in the past begging on the streets with children has been spotted ever since Margell's arrest in August. That's the latest from East New York. Melissa Russo, News 4, New York.